Hello friends, welcome to this video. In this video, I'm going to show you how to create a default font in Microsoft Word. So let us start Microsoft Word program. The moment I open a new blank Word document, so you can see that the default font is set to Calibri and the font size is 11. So this will be the default font for Microsoft Word in 2007 and above. And in earlier versions of Microsoft 2003 and below, you will see as Times New Roman and font size as 12 set as a default font. If you don't want to use this default font, or if you want Microsoft Word to open a blank document with your preferred font and font size, then you can do so. To change the default font of Microsoft Word, go to the Home tab and in the font, click on this arrow or press Ctrl D, and then in font, type the desired font that you want. For example, I will type Cambria. This is a font that I like. And let us say I want the font size is 12. And you can do all the other kind of settings, font color and other things, but for this purpose I'm going to restrict only with these two settings. But you can go ahead and try all the other settings that are available here. Once all the settings are done, click on this button which says set as default. Now after clicking on this button, this pop-up will appear and it will ask you, do you want to set default font for this document only or all the document based on the normal template? Click the second one if you want to set it for all the new Word document that is based on the default template that is normal, then click OK. Now close this Word document. I will not save this document. To check whether the default font has been set, I'll again open a Microsoft Word document. As you can see, if I open a blank document, it should be Cambria 12. So here we have set the default font size and style in Microsoft Word. So that's all in this video. If you want to see more such videos like this, then please consider subscribing to my channel and pressing the bell notification icon. And if you like this video, please let me know by giving a thumbs up.